teacher asked us to create a simple machine with a movable part using everyday items. I created a pulley. It is made out of cardboard, tape, scissors, bottle and bottle cap, ruler, super glue, straw, and thread. It is used for heavy objects, and this is how it works.